she is here each and every Friday and Saturday night. Your current reigning Magic City Entertainment.
You taught me in the moving and giving you my cue. You said you'd be a mess and if it hadn't been for me. You said I stole your heart away while looking in your eyes. I wonder now how many times you sold a pack of lies. If this is how you get it, when you give your heart away, well, I'll take it back. I'll take it back. You told me I was everything you wanted and more. So tell me what you're doing now, seeing out the back door. You're bringing home flowers and a bottle of champagne. You forgot I don't drink wine, I know that bottle's not for me. So if this is how you act, when you give your heart away, well, I'll take it back.
Take it back.
I'll take it back.
In Birmingham. She is the oldest living drag queen in captivity. Y'all make some noise for the legendary Miss Liberty Bell!
Do you think I'm such a fool to believe everything you say is true? Well, that just goes to show that you really don't know. While you're out painting the town, do you think I'm home just sitting around waiting on you? was already gone. The time you said you wasn't feeling well, did you think I couldn't tell you've been with someone else? You were only kidding yourself. When I first found out, I heard all.
Miss Liberty Bell! Miss Lily, she wanted to make sure she was here to help her tonight. I think she wants to say,
oh, what are you doing there, honey? What is this little thing you're doing over here?
She's videotaping
you. You're videotaping this. The fucking show is going to suck.
So Lily White can watch.
Oh, is Lily there?
She will be.
What's that? She will be.
She saw you shoot me a bird.
She saw me. I'm a pretty one. So anyway, make some noise. Can you make noise?
Woo!
Make some noise!
Woo!
Otherwise, I get naked and that ain't a pretty picture at all. Lily White burned her house down. Is that what she said?
No.
Oh, she did burn her house down. Her mama burned her house down.
Something happened to her house.
Oh, something happened. So anyway, we're going to build Lily White a new house. Is that what we're doing?
We're trying to.
Could you build me a shed out there in Folkdale? I got to live somewhere now. So anyway, Lily White is... Well, she was a friend of mine. She actually worked with me at the Phoenix. I knew all her jokes. Unfortunately, she didn't. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Patty Pudding!
Thank you, Miss Patty. Welcome to the Skyline.